So this is what the inside of the box is looking like. Nice size swarm, not huge, but big enough. I'm going to lay that down on its side, let the bees walk in.